Man is in the Sacramento County jail tonight, accused of impersonating an FBI agent to get information. This is the booking photo of 27-year-old Daniel Arushanov. He's accused of walking into a hotel off of Watt Avenue at around 3 yesterday morning. An employee says that suspect identified himself as an FBI agent and wanted to see a list of people who were staying at the hotel. The employee asked for identification and the suspect left. He was arrested hours later and booked into jail.